嗨，各位弟兄姐妹平安，大家猜猜看我现在在哪里呢？本周的经文进度是在马太福音第十九章二十一节跟二十二节 ，Matthew chapter 19 verses 21 and 22。耶稣说：“你若愿意做完全人，可去变卖你所有的，分给穷人，就必有财宝在天上。你还要来跟从我。”那少年人听见这话，就忧忧愁愁地走了，因为他的产业很多。Jesus answered, "If you want to be perfect, go sell your possessions and give to the poor, and you will have treasure in heaven. Then come, follow me." When a young man heard this, he went away sad because he had great wealth. The 加上形容词指人的时候呢，是指某一族群的人，其实是省略了形容词后面的 people， 比如说穷人。The poor people、有钱人 The rich people 在圣经里面呢讲到瞎眼的看见瘸腿的行走聋子听见英文就是 The blind see The lame walk The deaf hear 我们来练习一下今天的经文单字 Perfect Possession Treasure Wealth 这就是今天的内容咯大家可以跟着影片一起来练习多练习就会多进步因为熟能生巧 Practice makes perfect See you next time, bye bye Jesus answered If you want to be perfect Go sell your possessions And give to the poor And you will have treasure in heaven Then come, follow meWhen a young man heard this, he went away sad because he had great wealth.